Hey agents, it's Agent Jay from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. Do you guys like moving overlays in Filmora 9? Want to know how to make your own? I got the secret on how you can do it. And make sure to watch until the end so you can get that secret code and your chance to win the Agent Filmora video kit, which includes a Canon SL3 and more. All right, so here's a secret overlay hack. First, you need some video backgrounds. We have some links to free video backgrounds linked in the description box below. Next, choose a background loop you like. Download it and import it into Filmora 9. Things like moving patterns, abstract objects, or bubbles work best. Then, drag your loop to the timeline track, higher than the footage you want to see behind it. From there, double-click on the loop clip and open the compositing menu. Lastly, turn the opacity down to make the loop transparent. You can also use one of the compositing modes to create a different effect. And that's it! Now, it's mission time. To celebrate VidCon, we're giving away the Agent Filmora video kit, which includes a Canon SL3, a wide zoom lens, a Rode video mic go, and more. All you need to do is share this video on Twitter with the hashtag Agent Filmora and the secret code. So what's that secret code? It's hashtag overlays. Get that? Hashtag overlays. Overlays. We already posted two other secret hack videos with the secret codes. If you missed out on them, you can go ahead and watch them here. So the more codes that you enter, the better chances you have at winning. If you want to know more about this contest, make sure you click on the link in the description box below. And that's all for now, agents. Good luck, keep creating, and I'll see you guys at VidCon.